50秒。
China on Saturday launched the crewed spaceship Shenzhou-13, sending three astronauts to its space station core module Tianhe for a six-month mission. The spaceship, atop a Long March 2F carrier rocket, was launched at 023 local time on Saturday, 1623 Greenwich Mean Time on Friday, from the Jiuquan Satellite Launch Center in northwest China's Gobi Desert, according to the China Manned Space Agency. Vice Premier Han Zheng, also member of the Standing Committee of the Political Bureau of the Communist Party of China, CPC, Central Committee, and other senior officials witnessed the live broadcast of the launch at the Beijing Aerospace Control Center. The three astronauts aboard the Shenzhou-13 are Zhai Zhigang, the commander and China's first spacewalker, Wang Yaping, the first Chinese female astronaut to visit China's space station and carry out extravehicular activities, and Ye Guangfu, a newcomer to space. They are expected to set a new record for China's manned space mission duration, exceeding the 3 months kept by the Shenzhou-12 crew from June to September this year. After entering orbit, the Shenzhou-13 spaceship will conduct a fast automated rendezvous and docking with the in-orbit space station core module Tianhe, forming a complex with the core module and the cargo craft's Tianzhou series. On September 20, China launched cargo spacecraft Tianzhou-3 to deliver supplies for the Shenzhou-13 mission, including one extravehicular spacesuit for backup, supplies for extravehicular activities, space station platform materials, payloads and propellants. Currently, the two cargo crafts, namely Tianzhou-2 and Tianzhou-3, are docked at the two ends of the Tianhe core module to form a linear shape, waiting for the arrival of Shenzhou-13.
天路跟踪正常。